It's game day, and after a 2.5 hour trip, the Gladiators finally arrive in Westminster. But this isn't Sunday League football or rugby they're playing. This sport is a little bit different. They're here to play American football. The sport is one of the fastest growing in the UK, thanks largely to the media coverage that it now gains over here. And it's in the University League where it flourishes most. And it's here that the pre-match speech is a little bit different.
Gladiators!
So what is American football all about? Well, I'll explain. The NFL is known for its glitz and glamour, with big plays, big hits and cheerleaders. It's captured the hearts of thousands of Brits, and teams are developing fast all over the country. The sport is growing at such a fast pace, and new teams are springing up all over the country. From the slow beginnings in the 1980s, there were now over 57 adult teams, plus 68 university teams in Britain. The current British title holders are the London Blitz, who are also European champions. And it just shows how strong the league is, and it's no wonder participation numbers are at an all-time high. Back to the game, and the Gladiators score a touchdown after the running back followed his offensive line into the end zone. But what exactly is an offensive line or a running back? Well, with the help of some jelly babies, I will gladly explain. Let's take a look at the offense, whose job it is to score touchdowns. The quarterback, the leader of the team, his job is to throw the ball and hand it to the running back, who runs with the ball through gaps made by the offensive line. Their job is to protect the quarterback and create holes for the running back. Tight ends are the most versatile. They need the blocking skills of linemen and speed and catching ability of the wide receivers, who catch the ball and score touchdowns. Simple. And now the guys whose job it is to stop them, the defense. The defensive line has one job, attack the quarterback and running back. The linebackers need to do it all, cover receivers and blitz the quarterback and tackle the running back. Cornerbacks must cover the wide receivers and follow their every move. And finally, the safeties are the last line of defence and are the best tacklers on the team. As the final whistle blows, the Gladiators can finally celebrate their first win of the season. It wasn't a classic or the best advert for the sport, but to the players, they've just had fun playing their favourite sport and emulating their idols. The team know they have a long way to go, but right now this is a day that they will remember for a very long time. And now that the sport is becoming so popular, it will hit you in the face before you know it.